everybody, this is Jimmy Servos, and I'm going to be playing Mass Effect and Andromeda. Oh, I'm sorry, I can't pronounce. Yeah, there we go. Bye. Yeah, I get it. Let's see. Well, everything's good, now let's get to playing. I told you to stop. Get out of here. Sorry about that. We just had some problems with some people in the house. That's fine. I'm just kidding.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream. Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it. We are, all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species. Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start. But today, whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity. Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Anyways, I'm just gonna say out loud, I have never played Mass Effect, the first, second, or third one. I've seen someone else play it, but I don't remember it, because that was a long time ago. So, don't get mad at me if I do not completely understand it. Or mess something up, right? Eight, zero.
deep breaths. You're gonna wanna take it easy.
I've been taking it easy for 600 years.
Ryder, Sarah, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
Can you make it somewhere tropical? Nice, warm ocean, summer year-round?
How about we get her a cup of coffee first?
She's been in cryostasis for 600 years. How do you know I'm not the same?
The selection process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
600 years to get there? Oh my god.
Sarah Ryder, let's get you checked out. Look here.
After discovering an unusually high ratio of potential candidates, or golden worlds, the Helios cluster was selected as our destination. Now you are a part of the first wave of ARCs arriving in Andromeda, our new home for humanity.
Great, I know
how... Makes it sound so easy, doesn't it?
Makes it sound so easy. What do I think? I was gonna say it's what we've heard.
Even if it isn't, we'll be ready.
I really wish you could say, like...
You know something? Word came down. The Pathfinder wants you all mission ready within the hour. Look this way. Why the rush? He didn't say. But something's up.
I knew colonizing new stuff always goes wrong.
Okay, everything checks out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Sarah. Are you feeling well?
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant? A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling, otherwise?
I usually wake up this morning, but I think I'd probably be excited.
I'm ready to get to it.
Readings confirmed. I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Can't explore space without my coffee. You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your brother. It always helps to see a familiar face. I don't like the sound of that.
Where the heck is he? I'm like, is someone invading us? Me again?
What's happening?
It broke free!
Just hang on!
Engineering, report!
Try to brace yourself!
Gravity cryobase offline.
Careful of the syringe!
I'm almost inside! Hold on!
Okay, I know how to look around. I've been playing video games for like half of my life.
This is Cora. I'm at the cryobay. Brace for a reset. Everyone okay?
I think so. What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled. But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Scott Ryder.
That's all they always say.
What's wrong?
I don't know. Have to check it out.
Did the seals break?
No.
Sarah. Is my brother okay? Scott's fine. His vitals are strong, but the revival procedure was interrupted.
I tried it.
When can he wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam?
My connection to Scott's implant was suspended. However, his pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep him in a low-level coma for a while. Then let his body regain consciousness naturally. He'll be fine.
Glad to hear it. Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated. Ryder, I'll wait for you at the door, whenever you're ready to go.
How do you want to handle this?
You ready?
What's wrong?
We got a surge in power readings! Fried everything. We have to balance the power loader and explode.
But we don't know where the fault is.
Ryder could find it. She has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault. On it. I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
Hey, get on this. I'll override the safeties.
Got it.
There's no indication of a fault in this component.
Hurry, keep looking.
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Found it! Bad relay!
Ryder! Can you go reset it?
There! It's reset!
Do it. We're routing the current now!
It's working!
Thank God. That could have been the end of everyone in the cryo bay.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
Call the bridge.
That was close.
Okay.
Barely in Andromeda, and we're already scrambling. The adventure begins. Not sure your dad will see it that way.
Colonizer.
Go ahead and take us to the bridge.
Colonization, there's always something going on.
Helm control, report.
We're drifting.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit.
Maybe.
Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship. Let's give them a chance to wake up.
Can you blame her?
I think you'd be logical.
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
My God. Is that our golden world?
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky.
Well, this is a lot worse.
All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
It doesn't even look the same.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
It's a good question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are unknown.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we're already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
All right.
Yes, sir.
This is really interesting, actually. So what?
A stubborn one, isn't he?
Stubborn runs in the family. Guess I rubbed off on him.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day. I need an ETA on our sensor repairs. We're blind out here.
Okay.
My brother's going to hate that he missed this. Are all the riders adrenaline junkies? I guess it's in our blood. I was born a minute ahead of him. I never let him forget it.
Don't worry. I'm sure Scott will pull through.
Yeah, and when he does, he'll want to hear stories.
So, let's get out there and find him one. Right, you'll want to get your helmet. And maybe stop at the good luck rock before we...
We paused it for mapping. Potential first contact with ESRB. Well, at least you're not being.
The what?
It's an old superstition of your dad's.
At least you're not reenacting.
Got it. That should do it.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
Okay, so we're not gonna shoot random stuff.
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Better safe than sorry.
You never know. Now let's get to the shuttles.
Put your hands in the air. How would I put the gun away? Then more than likely. From what I can tell, this is not exactly open world like Watch Dogs is.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
Pathfinder wants a medic on hand, and if that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
It's what we hope it is. It'll be one for the history books. You got a quote ready? One small step.
I'm pretty sure your dad will handle that honor.
All right, team, button it up. We leave in five.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent, given the situation. We'll be down a man with Scott out. I heard what happened. Your brother's strong. He'll make it.
Scott wouldn't want us to worry because of him.
You're right. The mission comes first. Though, I doubt your mother would have seen it that way. I promised her I'd get you two here safely.
And she's probably dead by now.
Okay, team, listen up. I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown, finding the edge of the map, and then discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. That we kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Waiting 600 years for this.
Oh my god, that'd be pissed. I must be stuck in one place for 600 years. Unless they actually put me.
Archive period, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance.
Shuttle 2, taking your lead.
Good luck, Pathfinder team.
Yeah, I like this so far.
Turning to vector 135.
Copy that. You're on point.
Wow, we look at that.
Whatever it is, it stopped the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
If you say so,
steer clear of it.
Dark energy? Wonder why it's scattered.
Gravity anomalies detected.
See if I can even it out.
My stomach would appreciate that.
We're clear. Accelerating to cruising speed.
Am I sitting right down?
We didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa. Security and response specialist.
Good to meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning our deceleration. Planet's dead ahead. Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Here we go.
The flight guide is scrambled. It'll pass. The controls are fighting me.
Adjust approach vector 3 degrees to starboard.
We're through.
Shuttle 2, are you seeing this? Copy that. Doesn't look like a golden world from here.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
Mountains are floating.
Maybe it's one of them.
That has to be advanced engineering.
Hyperion, this is the Pathfinder. We've got evidence of an alien civilization.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force unless hostile intent is clear.
Yeah, that's probably what it is.
Acceleration increasing.
No kidding!
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Get it working!
Approaching terminal velocity.
Sam!
Oh, crap. What? The oxygen is below minimum requirement. The plant one. I'm actually wondering what would mine look like. But this ain't fucking good, I see. I mean, like,
this
we are.
This is Ryder. Come in.
Hyperion! Sam! Anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trashed. I'm surprised we are, too.
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Guess we should explore. And play me interesting.
Looks like we're gonna find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on.
Okay, what?
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of troubles. Nothing crazy, but...
Well, Crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Terra Incognita. No fixing this. Must have broken on impact.
Explains why we lost our SAM connection.
Okay.
safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Got it.
What's it say? Well, he said bioluminescence. That's actually kind of, it's actually really interesting how they always, in Aliens, they perceive them as, like, similar to Starlight. But, I don't really think that'd be a case. In my other bio class, it was different. It says maybe life started out another way, who knows?
You think that energy cloud we saw could cause all this?
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah, hell of a cloud.
A cloud that makes boulders float.
We can't breathe the air.
What the hell is this?
Come on, we gotta get through it.
This is crazy.
Welcome to Habitat 7.
Real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us.
It can try. How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
I'd say it's working. Around in the sky.
Oh, wow.
We're not in the Milky Way anymore.
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both.
Oh, you're supposed to be a woman.
How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop. Then crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime. That's it. We're getting there.
Galaxy, new ways to die.
Just not today.
Ryder, it's Fisher.
Wait, look.
Oh,
contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Take it easy. We only get one shot at hello with these guys.
Yeah, and Fisher gets shot in the head if we're wrong.
Nice and easy. We only go hot if we have to.
Don't think they've spotted us yet.
Wrong.
Shit! They see Fisher!
Nyan, shoot it!
They weren't going to back down. What could we do?
Reload and try and put it behind us.
We
still don't even know what they wanted. Nothing good the way they were armed.
Who says we'd even understand, or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
Or any rules, by the look of them. But what did we do to them? Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone, but the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh? I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them. But we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the way.
Right.
Looks like he knew how to handle the gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
From one of our shuttles.
Hear that?
It's survival!
Please, I surrender.
Survival!
I said I surrender!
That cooked? They shot him!
Thank you.
I count one left to go! That's the lot of them.
I can't believe we're doing this.
The cup can make it?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Okay, now this is weird. Even with these readings, I have no idea what it does.
Just imagine the mind that invented it.
If that's even possible. Evolution separated from ours by 2 million light years.
Spooky when you put it that way. Flare's going up, over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Well, it's over here.
Shit! The hell's that? Damn, watch out! What is this thing? Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How'd it cloak like that?
It's organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Yeah, weird.
Wreckage ahead.
Shuttle.
What a mess. I can't believe we survived this.
We're not off planet yet.
Shit! Moving on our perimeter. It's an ambush!
Ah, hell! They got the jump on us!
Careful, they got one of those animals!
Watch for cloaking!
Us or them, they force it.
Trying to surround us. Keep an eye on your 6 o'clock.
And our 2 o'clock. And our 8. Now who's dead, asshole?
Artifacts.
Well, this will be a field day for you. Maybe we should see if there's anything else useful here.
I
Some sort of structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet. Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on. What's all this about?
Nothing. It's a weird alien machine.
Figures.
Only one way to find out.
You mean turn it on? That can't be good.
So the weird alien machine is a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Whoa. Guess the circuit overloaded.
Even the equipment's out to get us.
Machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now. Hey, that door open.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
I think they know where we are.
You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Watch it!
What is it?
Piss? There.
So now killer robots too? Doesn't say much, other than it's not organic. Old, what? Though. Like centuries old. It's fried. Could be a console of some sort. For that door?
Maybe it's closed for a reason?
Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Wish we had Sam.
It's older than this lab, but about the same age as that bot we just killed.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in, like an artifact. Theories, recall specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Weather's still crappy.
Thank you.
gonna feel like it!
This is not how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
There! Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more.
A path down on the right. You hear that?
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern. That static's getting louder.
Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
These things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word. Then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for a chat.
Ah, hell! Enemy ship on the way!
Get to cover! Go, go! Here they come!
They got balls to try an airdrop.
Thank you.
assholes kill Kirkland.
I hear you, but this isn't the time to lose our cool.
Now I feel better.
What about the others? Fisher's wounded but sitting tight. No sign of Greer. And our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit! I didn't know you were biotic.
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy. Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Sarah. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
Our wounded can't wait much longer. Do you have something in mind?
If the storm is the problem, then let's solve the problem.
We're talking about weather.
And I have an idea about that. Rendezvous with my coordinates will... Damn! They spotted me!
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.
I need to restock on ammo.
Sam, do you have the Pathfinder's position?
Marking the nav point on your map.
Doesn't look far. Let's make this quick.
What about Griff?
If he didn't turn up by now, nothing we can do. The Pathfinder's all that matters.
What was my dad scouting for?
He was trying to get readings on that tower.
Well, the nav point puts him near it.
Exercise caution. The storm front is already gaining in. Density.
Nice step.
Well, I'm gonna cut it here, guys, because it's 56 minutes, and yeah. Well, I hope you enjoy. Okay, and I'll be uploading this today, and you know, I enjoy this game so far. Let's get going. And I'll see you guys.